Bollywood stars who are from royal families. Saif Ali Khan. Saif Ali Khan is from Patodi family, Haryana. His father, late Mansoor Ali Khan Patodi, was the last Nawab of India. His physical appearance perfectly goes with his royalty. Saif has inherited his royal gestures from his royal family. Soha Ali Khan. Soha is the princess of Patodi royal family. Her mother, Sharmila Tagore, is the queen of Patodi Begum. Sara Ali Khan. This charming beauty is the daughter of Saif Ali Khan and granddaughter of Sharmila Tagore. From that sense, Sara is the real princess of Patodi Khandan. Taimur Ali Khan. Being the little son of Saif and Kareena, Taimur became already a celebrity star kid of Bollywood. He has a royal link up because of his father Saif. Taimur Ali Khan gets his royal bloodline from his father's side and he is the little prince of Patodi Khandan. Aditi Rao Haidari. Not many people know about this fact is Aditi Rao Haidari belongs to two royal families. Shocking fact is, she is the younger sister of Kiran Rao. Her father belongs to Royal Haidari family, stated in Assam, and her maternal family is Great Royal Family of Vanapati, Telangana. Kiran Rao. Aamir Khan's wife Kiran Rao is also from a royal family of J. Rameshwar Rao, who was the Raja of Vanapati, Telangana. Manisha Koirala. Very few people know the real royal connection of Manisha Koirala. She was born in the royal family of Nepal. Her family has a special political value in Nepal. Sonal Chauhan. Sonal belongs to the royal house of Rajput family of Manipur, which is in Uttar Pradesh. Bhagyashree. She is the real-life princess of Bollywood. Bhagyashree belongs to Patwardhan royal house of Sangli, Maharashtra. Her father was the king of Patwardhan family. Parveen Babi. Parveen Babi was from the Babi dynasty of Junagadh. Her family belongs to Gujarat's prestigious Pathan family. Riya and Raima Sen. Sen sisters Riya and Raima have a prominent blue blood connection. Their father was connected to the royal family of Tripura. They have inherited their royal beauty from their paternal grandmother, Ila Devi. She was a sister of great queen Gayatri Devi. Sagarika Ghatge. Lost actress Sagarika is connected to a royal family of India through Shahu Maharaj of Kolhapur. Her father belongs to the royal family of Kagal and her mother was connected to Tukoji Rao Holkar family in Indore.